when people think black men and small businesses, it's not just a barbershop.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
Say what?
Right. I convened a group of 50 younger black men, entrepreneurs, in my office in D.C. And we got these brothers out there that have tech companies, clean energy companies. This one brother who's doing a lot of work on space. I actually head up the Space Council for the United States. I love that work.
What?